talking about specifically files, not directories. In the Unix world, pretty much everything is a file, even a directory, although a directory is a special type of file. There's a differentiation between how permissions are applied to files and to directories, which I'll cover in just a second. But at the level of a file, the three permissions, read, write, and execute, operate in this manner. Read permission allows you to Read permission allows you to files.